Good morning, guys. I've just woken up. How are you doing this morning, Luke?
Headache.
Got a headache.
And he stole the covers.
How are you doing this morning?
I'm fine. I have my own bed.
You got your own bed.
Do you know what's really funny? How ironic is it? I'm the smallest here, but I get my own bed.
Me and Kieran have both got our GoPros getting set up for the day ahead. And we're going to have some breakfast down at the restaurant. Last night it was okay, but Luke said that it would clog up my arteries very quickly.
It's mac and cheese. Oh, yeah. So was thick, you might as well have killed
it. That was something.
We put Kieran off eating because we took.
I'm back at the hotel now and I'm going to edit my vlog from yesterday. Kieran's stretching out and Luke's just chilling.
What are you doing?
Okay, Kieran's going to do a backflip onto his bed because he's a lad.
Yeah.
Go.
Yay!
Alright, so it's... what's the time, mate?
Quarter to six,
and we're gonna go and have some dinner, and then I believe we're having a quiz night, but I'm not actually sure.
It's gonna be something, I know.
Me and dinner.
I'll see you guys in the morning for day two of skiing. Bye.